have Isaac scan the parts. Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
Must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Database match indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Thank you.
out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day.
An agent is no longer in your group.
Inventory.
Requesting backup.
Help with something? Anything I can do for you?
So, control point nearby.
The target is nearby.
How'd you like our settlement?
Inventory.
Another agent is now in your group. Backup arrived.
Project ready for completion here.
Cleaning up the streets one bad guy at a time. Nicely done, Chip.